On the ice, representing Turkey, Guzide Irmak Bayir.
Guzide, 16 years old, born in Ankara, second junior Grand Prix season, coached by Typhoon Anar. And skating their free program this afternoon to I Was Here by Beyonce. Well, it's interesting. There are some skaters that smile because they've probably been told to smile, and they kind of struggle through it in the program. Then there are those that smile from within, and it means that they love skating and they love competing. And with Guzide, it's what I felt. It's like she wasn't smiling all the time, but I saw her say, "Oh, this is fun. I'm enjoying this." Well, partially because it was going very well for her. She had a great skate today. Here's the triple flip opening. Lovely. Good girl. Nice stretch free leg. Maybe a little under on that. That was fine. There's the triple toe loop. Uller into double flip. Good, strong combination. Nice stretched free leg on that. There's a triple loop. That was good all the way. Triple loop, double toe combination. another triple, didn't go quite as well, just didn't get the foot all the way around, didn't have enough height to get all the way around. Good technique though, solid foundation there. And I'm not sure if she's going to go for another triple flip or not, but that, well, just didn't work out. Double axe a little under, getting a little tired perhaps at the end of the program. You can see the shoulders starting to drop a bit. Having to fight a little bit more for the landings. Fatigue begins to set in, those types of things happen. But very good skate for Guzide. Very nice job. She has a lot of training in Turkey, in Ankara. So, you know what? Awesome. Skating is starting to really develop. Get some good technique going. Some good skaters coming out of there on the Junior Grand Prix. Nice job. Very nice. Free program score is 59.52 for the free program. She's fourth there. She had a lot of jumps that were under rotated or downgraded. 97.19 for third place overall. You can see her